Hi, this is James. I was riding a Ride DH2. It's basically the reverse cambered board for the DH. That's really the main difference in the two. A little bit softer to flex because of the reverse camber. All around, a pretty good board. A little bit stiffer than the machete. Probably be a better board for advanced rider. I gave it a 4 out of 5. I really liked it. Holds a good edge too.